paints her room all red. She paints her windows and she paints her bed. So when she lays you on the carpet, she'll paint you too. Rosemary takes your painted arms, points at the ceiling where the paint drips from. She doesn't know if it's her blood or the ceiling on fire. Across her.